to feel less like it's a wake, like a funeral. I want it to feel more like this is graduation day. And all of us have been a part of this thing.
Forever.
Or for a very long time, which is the same thing for the sake of what I'm about to say. But I don't know, I love you guys. We just had, the band had a very emotional moment backstage before we came on. And I just want to say that you guys have made this whole thing possible for us and so special. So thank you so, so much. Because you guys are the coolest part about our band. Fuck our band. You guys are awesome and thank you again so much.